We're here in Corona, California with Los Angeles District on the site of the BNSF Bridge Pier Protection Project. We just cut a ribbon here. We're on the verge of Memorial Day, and I wanted to take a couple of minutes to just talk about what that means. Memorial Day really is about those who paid the ultimate price and gave their lives in defense of our nation. So we should remember that, and we got to take some time this weekend to do that. So on Monday at 1500 Pacific Standard Time, we're having a national moment of remembrance, and I ask that you take that time on Monday to pause just a second from your activities over the weekend and remember those that have made the ultimate sacrifice. So also on this weekend, those that did make that ultimate sacrifice would want us to have some fun, enjoy time with our families, and also be safe. So I'll add that in there. So, you know, enjoy your weekend. Take some time to be with your families. If you're gonna make a plan, if you're gonna go somewhere and travel somewhere, make a good plan. Make sure you understand what you're doing and be safe doing it.
And as General Owen mentioned, there's a national day of a moment of remembrance on Monday at 1500. But there are also simple ways that we can also remember the fallen. Take time and visit a memorial ceremony. Go to the gravesite of maybe a fallen comrade that you know or that your family knows. Lay some flowers, place an American flag, or do something just as simple as lower your flag to half staff over the weekend, and especially on Memorial Day. Please stay safe and enjoy the weekend.
On behalf of the South Pacific Division family, we wish all the Gold Star families our best and that you'll be in our thoughts and prayers over this Memorial Day weekend. We also wish that everyone have a very safe weekend. If you're out boating, wear a life vest. If you're swimming, swim with a buddy. If you're barbecuing, make sure you're being safe with those that are barbecuing around you. On top of that, just everyone have a very safe weekend. Enjoy the holidays, fly your flag at half mast, and we'll see you next week at work.
Let me just say in closing, thanks for all you do to make our organization great. And remember that we are the American West in South Pacific Division.